Hey friends, welcome back to Doggy Disguises. Today we are going to draw a super cute little doggy dressed as a ladybug. This little cutie is so much fun and I cannot wait to show you how to draw it. So let's go ahead and get started. Hello friends, today we are going to draw a dog, specifically a corgi, dressed like a ladybug, because ladybugs are really cute and corgis are really cute, and when you put them together, so much cuteness. So let's go ahead and start at the top. Or you know what, I'm gonna make my pup right here, because I'm gonna make, she's gonna be a little bit more on a oval, like on a slant. So I'm gonna draw a kind of a curve line at the top, and then corgis have these kind of really big, slightly wider ears. So we're gonna put that in. Let's go ahead right underneath and draw her eyes. Just real simple. Nose. Color it in. And we're gonna make this pup smiling. I'm gonna give her a real big smile on this side, a curve, and then usually if someone's really smiling, you can see it in their eye too. And now this side, we're gonna kind of make her look like she's turned to the side a bit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna kind of do a line here that goes up and connects to the ear. So she's a little bit more, again, kind of to the side. All right. Now our pup is going to be kind of drawn going down on a diagonal, same on this side. And let's do a little fluffy kind of curve lines here just to show all the fluff before this poor dog gets sucked into a really tight costume. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and finish off the body. So I'm going to draw two curve lines that go down. And we know our dog would be, you know, sitting. So let's add the back leg and a curve. And let's add that little wiggly bum on a corgi. So I kind of like split off the shirt again. And let's just do a really short little paw. And I said we're making this dog into a ladybug. So let's go ahead and do that. We're gonna draw a line. So our dog is kind of turned a little bit more to the side. So we're gonna draw a curve line down and a curve line that goes out. Now this is going to be the back of our ladybug. And then of course we have to do the big spots on where the costume would be. And then we also, right where the ears are, let's just thicken up that line a little bit. It'll make it look like there is a headband, and then we can draw two lines and circles, and that is the antenna. Okay. All right, so if this doggy is our little cute little ladybug, I don't know, I kind of want to add a few little flowers around her. There she is. Okay, there is our cute little doggy dressed as a ladybug. I hope you enjoyed our drawing today, and be sure to stop back tomorrow for another cute puppy dressed and ready for Halloween. See you then.